You're the voice, crying out in the wilderness. You're the voice that makes my brain burn and my guts go gooey. Yeah, you gut me. My insides spill on your altar and tell the future. My steaming, gleaming guts spell out your nature. I know you, not your name, but your game. I know the true you. Come to me, or I'll come to you.
So you are him. Don't worry, I'm not gonna bust you. Aren't you gonna ask who I am?
No, I don't think so, no.
I'm the Eat Me, Beat Me lady. She don't believe me. I know you. Not your name, but your game. I know the true you. Come to me, or I'll come to you. Hey, relax. I'm not really like that. Except when I am.
Look, I really can't handle this right now, okay?
Hey, look, okay? look, it's not your fault. I mean, I was listening last night. I didn't think he'd go through with it.
Mark, we heard about Malcolm Kaiser. We know.
I'm just wondering if you knew him.
No, not really.
Mark, I gotta ask you something. Your mother and I have been talking, and I guess we realized that,
Mark, basically, we thought that you might benefit from maybe seeing a psychiatrist.
Is it that obvious?
No, honey, of course not. We think you're perfect, but it just seems that here you're so sad and lonely all the time.
And we just want you to feel good about yourself.
You had friends in New York, hon.
Are you trying to meet people here at all?
It was never... I know this sounds stupid, Mark, but have you ever just, like, walked up to a girl here and said hi?
Look, the girls here they're different. I can't talk to them.
How are they different?
Listen, Mark, I was talking to your English teacher today,
Oh, come on, Dad, please. It's creepy enough around there without you snooping around.
And she says that you've got a great promise as a writer, but that you're having trouble concentrating.
So when is Johnny gonna concentrate, huh? Get happy, get a girlfriend. And then write a bestseller, huh?
Fine, you don't listen, you don't talk to me, you don't talk to anybody, you hate everything.
I can't talk to you people, and I'm certainly not going to a shrink.
Listen, Mark, everybody's got problems, not just you. But you're not gonna solve them if you don't communicate them. You've got to talk to somebody.
Okay, he's gone. He's gone back downstairs.
And so family and friends of Malcolm Kaiser sadly come and go into the night.
Even as Phantom DJ Hard Harry prepares to broadcast anonymously from somewhere in this formerly peaceful community. This is Shep Shepherd reporting live from Paradise Hills, Arizona.
Back to you, Bill.
Thank you, Shep, for that.
Yeah, back to you.